In this video, I will show you how you can learn Slovene in just 7 weeks. I will guide you through all the essential steps of a proven learning system that's guaranteed to get you results and that you can use right away. So that in just 49 days from now, you will be able to speak a new language and you will get there easily while having a lot of fun. I am Udo Golub and I'm the author of the best-selling book How to Learn Any Language in Just 7 Weeks. And also the founder of the company 17 Minute Languages. 17minutelanguages.com is an online language learning platform where in the past 20 years we have taught more than 500,000 people a new language. We help to transform our users from total beginners into fluent speakers of one of the 80 available languages at high speed by applying all the shortcuts to language learning I'm about to share with you. I recommend listening carefully to everything until the end so that you won't miss any of these secrets. Thanks to this learning system, I myself have learned Italian, Spanish and Croatian and perfected my French and English, and now I speak 6 languages in total. This may sound impressive, but when I was in school, I thought that I was a terrible learner. After 5 years of French classes, I knew many words, even advanced grammar, but I still couldn't engage in a conversation. Too often, I was having dinner with my French friends and felt like a total outsider because I could not put into words what I had learned in class. I felt so frustrated and embarrassed. And like me, many people believe that they suck at learning languages or that they are already too old to learn a new language, so they give up even before they begin. Can you relate to that? The good news is, it's not you. It's just the common educational system that's terribly inefficient and discouraging. But with the right learning system, you can not only accomplish fluency in any language you desire, but you can even do it in as short as 7 weeks. It will be easy for you, and you will even enjoy your learning process. The truth is, when consistency meets the right learning system, magic becomes predictable. So let's get started with a fast and efficient method to memorize a new word. Because memorizing new vocabulary is the most fundamental element of learning any new language. The more words you can learn in a short time, the faster you will master fluency in a language. The method I will show you now is called the read, listen, speak technique. It sounds so easy, and it really is. So your memorization starts by reading the new word. Then you listen to the word from a recording. And you then say the word out loud twice. For example, if you learn the Spanish word for beach, which is la playa, you say out loud, beach, la playa. Beach, la playa. Then you say it twice the other way around. La playa, beach. La playa, beach. By doing that, you have already created 3 different connections in your brain. You have read, you have listened, and you have spoken the word. The more connections you create in your brain, the easier it is to remember the word later on. Next, you could write down the word on a piece of paper. By using handwriting, you create another powerful connection in your brain, and you learn the word even faster. You will also memorize the spelling better if you write it down by hand. Sounds easy, right? With that technique, I've been able to learn thousands of hard-to-remember words. And you can do it too. Now that you know how to memorize a word, it's even more important to repeat that word effectively. Because if you learn 100 words today, they are just stored in your short-term memory. And you will have forgotten 80 of them within a week if you don't repeat them. 80%! That's why you need to repeat all the words with a system called spaced repetition. With that system, you repeat all the words 5 times. And you do that after 1 day, after another 2 days, 4 days, 8 days, and finally after another 16 days. So you always double the pause between the repetitions. This is how you do it. You see the English word, you think of the translation, and then you uncover the foreign word. You then read and listen to it. You say it out loud twice, and you might write it down again. If you don't know a word when you repeat it, well, then you just start these repetitions over from the beginning. After a word has been repeated with that system, you will never forget it. It's now stored deeply in your long-term memory. And this scientifically proven spaced repetition system is part of every 70minutelanguages.com online course, where words are always repeated automatically at the perfect moment of your learning process. With this system, you can learn vocabulary so quickly and so easily that no matter how old you are, you will memorize your new vocabulary effortlessly, even if you consider yourself a bad learner. Do you want to learn even faster? Then fasten your seatbelt and get the next secret to your high-speed learning process. This one is called the superlearning technique. Research has shown that the human brain can work so much more smoothly in a relaxed state, which means people who are relaxed or who even meditate can recall everything they hear so much better. That's why our team has been looking for new ways to combine a special kind of meditation with language learning systems. Based on neural research, our engineers created a relaxing meditation music, took binaural beats, heart sounds, breathing sounds, and blended it all together into an advanced learning music. The most important factor here are the binaural beats. The binaural beats induce alpha frequencies in the brain, and alpha frequencies automatically trigger a meditative state of mind. Combined with quiet breathing and heartbeat sounds, the learner relaxes even further. To test if this really works, we did an experiment a couple of years ago. We put our super learning music into the online language courses of 500 people, while we had a control group of 500 other people who didn't get the music first. The results were mind-blowing. Those who were listening to the music learned 32% faster. 32%! They were able to accomplish in 45 minutes what they used to achieve in an hour. In addition, with the super learning technique, people also learned 10 minutes longer on average every day. We interviewed some people from this group afterwards, and they told us that they were completely relaxed during their learning time. And for them, it was like having a mini vacation for their brain. It seemed to them as if they were on autopilot and the content was automatically downloaded into their brains, and that it felt completely effortless. So instead of having to push themselves to learn, they now enjoyed it and were more relaxed doing it. They even felt more energized after they finished their daily course. Very soon after the experiment, we integrated this technology into all of the 70minutelanguages.com online language courses, and now all users can experience the super learning methods themselves. All these study aids make learning a language so much easier and faster. And at that point, you wouldn't even call it learning anymore. You see, you are not the one who has to actively learn anything anymore. Instead, vocabulary is flowing into your memory automatically by this proven system. Now you know the shortcuts to acquiring the building blocks of any language, which is vocabulary. Your next step is to put words together into sentences in the right order. And this is where grammar comes into play. From teaching 500,000 people a new language and doing a ton of research in that field, we found that the most effective way to learn grammar is not through studying grammar rules. Instead, the best way is through reading sentences that show you how to apply grammar. In other words, when you read a text in a foreign language, it already shows you how sentences are constructed in the right way. This is how you become familiar with the language as a whole. That means that instead of going crazy or learning a difficult grammar rule, you simply start by reading. Doesn't that give you a sense of relief? Only after you start using the language by reading books or watching movies, you can then take some time to go through the grammar in more detail. But only if something remains unclear to you. In other words, you don't need to study all the complicated grammar rules in order to be fluent in your new language. This makes grammar so much easier to start with. That's also how 17minutelanguages.com teaches it. After learning 20 words or so, you will get some phrases to read and comprehend. After learning another set of 20 words, a short grammar rule will appear in the language course, together with some examples. After another 20 words, there might be a verb trainer or some conversational sentences. The tasks come in a wide variety, and you will always have to do something new and engaging. By the end, you will know exactly how to apply grammar and how to construct sentences correctly, and you will never be overwhelmed by extensive grammar lessons anymore. And if you are learning a language with a different script, such as Greek, Russian, Arabic, or Hindi, for that don't worry, we are providing you with a specific script trainer. For languages that have characters, like Chinese and Japanese, we make sure you see the characters next to the Latin transcription, so that you are trained to recognize the characters right from the beginning. And for the new script, don't worry, we are providing you with a specific script trainer. And for the characters, we make sure you see them next to the Latin transcription, so that you are trained to recognize the characters right from the beginning. One important question we are always being asked is, how much should I learn? Like, how many words are enough to become fluent in a language? To answer that, let me tell you a story. A couple of years ago, I went on a trip to India. Before heading to Delhi, I learned some basic Hindi, about 400 words. Then, in India, the whole trip was so rewarding. I could talk to many people who couldn't speak English and made great connections. In restaurants, I even got better meals than others, and in hotels, I got nicer rooms. People were genuinely happy that I made the effort to speak their language. 3 years later, I returned to India and had a completely opposite experience. I had forgotten almost 100% of the 400 words I had once learned. My connections with people were less meaningful because the locals only saw me as a regular tourist. This got me thinking, why had I forgotten almost everything? I realized that 400 words is not enough to use the language meaningfully on a daily basis. I had not learned enough words to understand movies or read books, so I hadn't used Hindi at all since my trip to India. And that's where the magic level comes into play. The magic level for being fluent in a new language is 3,000 words. Anything below that, and you will lose the language again. But if you reach that level, then you will be able to read books in the language, or watch movies, or converse fluently, and very likely you will not forget the language ever again. You might now say, oh, 3,000 words, that's so much. But it really isn't. And we can prove that because we measure it. It's just 41 hours of total learning time right now on 17minutelanguages.com. And that even includes the verbs, the conversational trainer, the phrases, and the grammar. And you will have completed that in less than 7 weeks if you have an hour each day. And even if you only have our users' average learning time, which is 70 minutes per day, you will be fluent in a new language in just 4 months. And if you want, you can measure right now how long you will take. Just visit 17minutelanguages.com and go to any of the 80 languages you desire. Click on the free trial button and you can immediately learn for 2 full days for free. It does not automatically turn into a paid course after those 2 days, and you do not have to give us any information about yourself other than your email. Only after you have experienced the value of the program, you can then buy the full course for a super affordable one-time fee. Because, in my opinion, education should be affordable to everyone. There isn't even a subscription like most other language learning platforms require, because we do not want to slow you down on purpose just to charge you a monthly fee for as long as possible. Instead, we want you to become fluent in a new language in 7 weeks, not in 7 years, and really mean that. To prove that our system works like magic, as we claim, I decided to test it on myself. Last year, I started a public challenge. I told my followers on Facebook, I am going to learn a language from scratch in 7 weeks, and then I will make a video of myself speaking that language. What language do you want me to learn? When I saw the voting results, I took a deep breath. I thought, oh my goodness, what did I just get myself into? Out of all the 80 languages we offer, my audience had chosen Croatian, a language where every word is different and the whole grammar is also entirely different to any other language I already knew. But I thought, you know what? I'm going to accept this challenge as I always do. And I wanted to live up to our brand promise, which is learning should be easy, learning should be fun, it should be exciting, and it should be efficient. Because I know how often people struggle with that when they use standard learning methods. For the next 7 weeks, I spent an hour each day sitting comfortably on my sofa, using the 17minutelanguages.com system, listening to the super learning music while I was learning. And of course, I applied the spaced repetition system and all the built-in cutting-edge technology. But because I sometimes have busy days at work, I did not always have a full hour to sit on my couch. So to come up with more time during the day, I used a lot of otherwise lost time periods for learning. For example, there's an audio trainer included in the course, and whenever I went for a walk or drove my car or rode my bike, I listened to that audio trainer. Also, any waiting time became learning time. Waiting at the supermarket, at the doctor, standing in the subway, even being in the bathroom, all these became my new learning times. And then I became addicted to the learning process, but in a good way. At 17minutelanguages.com, the learning is gamified, which means learning feels more like a game. There's a motivational point system. You can, if you want, compare yourself to others. You receive really cool rewards for your points. Then there's a daily surprise. And when you get your surprise, an even bigger surprise is waiting for you if you, again, continue just a little bit longer. All that is designed in a way that you don't want to stop learning. So it's a well-intended addiction designed in a way that you achieve your goal while having the feeling of playing a fun game. And that is so much more exciting and more efficient than learning in school. So 7 weeks passed, and by the end, I was getting tested. And I must say, our program has not let me down. As it's designed, the learning system put me on autopilot, so it kind of learned for me at rocket speed, even with a difficult language like Croatian. In 7 weeks, I had learned 2,850 words, and I also knew how to apply grammar in order to build sentences. The video that I made where I speak Croatian is still on my public Facebook page where you can watch it online. And guess what? The language came in really handy when I spent the next summer vacation with my family in Croatia. I really understood what people were saying. Every time we entered the restaurant, I said something like Dobar dan, molim vas, jedan stol za četiri osobe, which is a table for four in a polite way. The joy of the locals when I made the effort to communicate in their language meant that we were treated with special care, a reaction that I had missed so much on my second trip to India. I must say, after completing the challenge, I felt so fulfilled. That sense of achievement really cannot be described in words. Again, with the right learning system, magic becomes predictable. Thanks to that system, I now speak 6 languages in total. I speak English, ich spreche Deutsch, sprach Français, hablo Español, govorim Hrvatski, e parlo Italiano. And that as someone who is over 40 years old and who always thought he's a complete loser at learning languages. How is that? And let me ask you, how will you feel? 7 weeks from today when you are fluent in your new language, because you can do that too. And now it's time to get started. Simply go to 17minutelanguages.com, select any language you desire, and in just 2 minutes from now, you can already begin with the language of your dreams.